Lend me a lot, gemstones. Turbo's Dragon here, and welcome to another update video. In today's issue, cool costumes. The shops of Jamar being filled with special new Knight of the Phantoms clothes and accessories. What kind of spooky and silly costumes can you create? Hashtag Spackleton. Phantoms are the best. That's so cool. Okay, spooky party. The spooky party is filled with ghostly secrets, chilling music, and exclusive spooky items. I'll also show you where the pet bats are in this, in this year's spooky party. Okay, pet bats have returned to Jamar. These awesome flying pets can be found hiding somewhere in the spooky party. Yet again, I'll show you where they are. Because I know that a lot of people ask, you know, in Jamar, where are the bats? Where are the bats? Well, videos! Introducing AJ's Greatest Hits, the awesome new album featuring all your favorite music from Animal Jam. Now you can dance to Happy Go Lucky, have your own jam session, and sing along with geckos. Geckos, 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 geckos. AJ's Greatest Hits is now available in online music stores and online music streaming services. Okay. Endangered cheetahs, get out of here. Like many big cats in the wild, the cheetahs of Jamar are becoming endangered. On October 23rd, cheetahs will no longer be available in Diamond Shop. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That was before. The candy is ours! It has only been 1 week since Bittersweets was released, but jammers have already taken back millions of pieces from the Phantoms. Yay! Sketch Jam. Click below or visit the art studio in Coal Canyons to see the newest Sketch Jam featuring one of the Animal Jam artists. Okay. Sketch Jam. Wolf. Somebody comes up with a weird sketch like that cat and passes it on to other people to make it better. A wolf. It's in the title. This guy can draw way better than me on digital. I suck at digital. Again. Okay, now that we're done with that, I'm going to show you where the bats are. If this spooky party is on. Ah, 35 minutes. Hi? Okay, while we wait for the spooky party, I'm just going to show you a few things that you might want to know. If you're wondering where I got this awesome skeleton suit from, you can find it here in Epic Wonders. It's for 1,500 gems. And the colours you can get... many different colours, but the black does not change. Personally, I like the bright white the best. Just gonna see if there's anything new. Nope, nothing apart from the fang necklace, which was already out quite a few days ago. Somebody challenged me in a jamgram to create an animal that wears pink. Challenge accepted! Before I do so, I'd like to thank Stasia 27314 sending me this awesome short orange rare spikes collar. I get the feeling this name is related to Beauty and the Beast. Ta-da! Put in the comments below if you'd like to see me in a particular colour outfit, and I will accept that challenge. With 26 minutes remaining, I'd like to make a quick announcement. This afternoon, I will be going to Fright Nights at Movie World on the Gold Coast. That's an event in a theme park in Australia. Queensland, more like. But, yeah, I'm going with my dad and my two friends, Toxic Awesomeness and Indigo Jade. Indigo Jade doesn't have a channel, but Indigo Jade is her nickname, and Toxic and I will be meeting her at the entrance. So yeah, we're going to be there, I'm going to be recording it as a vlog, and if I'm allowed to, I'll see if I can record the Ripper Maze that I will be doing. The Ripper Maze is based off of a serial killer that was in London in Whitechapel. So yeah, it's going to be pretty scary. So I'm going to see if I can record it, but if I can't, I'll still record arriving there and doing all the different periods and all that. So yeah, that's going to be a lot of fun, and I hope you guys will look forward to it. Also, for those of you that didn't know, I have a new channel icon. Basically, it's a topaz gem surrounded by a starburst in the background. But yeah, I did this entirely myself, and in case you didn't know, there's an abstract T and D, and that stands for Topaz Dragon. And I just thought it really suited me and represented me, so yeah, if you don't like it, deal with it. Gee, what a time for my game to get laggy. But anyway, here I am at the spooky party. And last year at the spooky party, the bats were sold up here in the corner, just, it was either here or here, I think it was there. But yeah, obviously it seems to change each year, and this time, it is down here above the sale sign. You can see the little bat symbol just there. Proof? When you click on it. So basically you can change to whatever bat you want, and yeah, just cycling through the different colours and stuff. Yeah. And just a quick note, for those of you who don't know, the Haunted House Den is only available in the Diamond Shop this year. Unfortunately. If you're wondering how I got mine last year when it was available for gems, but since Animal Jam is deciding to be mean and putting it for diamonds, oh well, tough luck unfortunately. So yeah, that'll pretty much cover up the update video for today. Subscribe today to become part of the Dragon Horde. Stay tuned for more videos, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye!